Here's the replacement, almost OEM for the current one. Found that at a hardware store in Rolling Fork. Service Lumber, unbelievable. I will endeavor to install that. I think this may be the original. I mean, it appears to be such. I mean, this is all metal. There's no plastic except for the flapper that would, you know, was replaced long time ago. That bolt, the float, that looks original too.